Airoli Katai Elevated Road. The freeway from Katai Naka near Dombivli to Airoli being constructed by the Mumbai Metropolitan Region Development Authority is set to complete its first phase by September 2021. The cost of the first phase of the 3.5 kilometers road work, including the tunnels, is Rs 382 crores. The first phase will have nearly 1.7 kilometer twin tunnels, the longest in urban Maharashtra. The tunnel will start from the hills beyond Kalyan Fata and open up behind the Bharat Bijli plant at Airoli. The twin tunnels will have independent tubes of three lanes each and an emergency lane. The twin tubes, at a distance of 10 meters from each other, will be connected at regular intervals for emergency exits. The six-lane freeway, which will be largely elevated, will start ahead of the Katai Naka on the Kalyan Shield Road and run over the Panvel Mumbra Highway and join the Thane Belapur Road after boring through the Parsik Hill. The freeway is being constructed in three phases. The first phase of the project includes a link between Thane Belapur Road and National Highway 4 near Mumbra Bypass, the distance of which is around 11.8 kilometers at present. In the second phase, an elevated road will be constructed towards the end of Airoli Bridge, which will consist of 2.2 kilometers. This road will then connect to Thane Belapur Road. This elevated road will run perpendicular to the existing Trans Harbour Railway line. In the third phase, a road of 6.3 kilometers will be constructed from NH4 and Katai Naka, which will run perpendicular to the Diwa-Panvel Railway line. The junction-free route from Airoli to Katai Naka will be 12.3 kilometers after the completion of the project. The estimated cost of constructing the entire freeway is Rs 944 crore. Once this freeway is completed, it will decongest the heavy traffic on Shilfata Road and it will cut travel time between Katai Naka to Airoli by 30 minutes. The project will drastically reduce travel time between Thane suburbs of Kalyan Dombivli, Badlapur, and Mumbai. At present, the commuters need to take a detour by travelling to Mahape and Shilfata areas to reach NH4 near Mumbra Bypass. The project will help decongest the heavy traffic presence on Thane Belapur Road. The commuters coming from Thane and Mumbai can directly reach NH4 near Mumbra Bypass once the link road is thrown open for public use. The freeway from Airoli to Katai Naka is also likely to act as a feeder network for the Virar Alibag multimodal corridor project. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Thanks for watching.